my sweet. hang and stars to shine. But you said that if I'd ask, I'd receive it. So here I am, Lord, asking one more time. It's me again, Lord, got a prayer. It's me again, Lord, got a problem that I can't solve. Well, I don't mean to worry you, but every day it's something new. I need help that only comes from you. It's me again, Lord, I need a prayer that needs an answer. It's me again, Lord, I got a problem that I can't solve. Well, I don't mean to worry, but every day it's something new. I need help that only comes from you. It's me again, Lord. It's me again, Lord. When the sun grows dim, thank you. Good evening out there, folks. How are you? Well, I tell you, it's good to see everybody on here. I tell you, how's your day been? And your weekend? You know, I always, I love, you know, each day. It's just so amazing just to see everybody and everything you come in contact with. Spread the love and joy. And it's, you know, I love every day. I'm so glad for every day. But, you know, we're here for one purpose, is to feel the good Lord's will and the will of the Father. You know, it's just a good day. You know, no matter what we go through in life, we need to be thankful. You know, I know we're all guilty of that, taking things for granted. But, you know, it's something to work on. Something to work on that I think we all need to work on. So yeah, it's always, you know, waking up's the first thing we should be thankful for, it's just a blessing. Ah, I see Brother Kelly's on here. I have to do his song for him. Yeah, you get up, you have a little pain, and you know, we still need to praise God through it all. I'm telling you, he's good to us, you know. I'm really seeing all these faces on here. This is great. How are you?
Open another door. Just keep
fighting, and you'll win the war when the battle is over. You'll get cured and will. People say you can't do the things that can't be done, but you have to fight, then the battle is won. Do your best and try each chance you get, your reward will come if it hasn't happened yet. Can't go no more, just keep on pushing and open another door. Just keep on fighting and you'll win the war when the battle is over. You'll get your Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I just pray for the ones, Lord, that I hear sirens for right now, Lord, outside my house, Lord. I just pray that, Lord, that they will receive healing, that they will get there in time, Lord, that you will help them, Lord, to find the person, Lord, whatever it may be, Lord, whatever situation, Lord, that everything will be okay, that, Lord, that everyone will be safe, everyone will be happy and healthy again, Lord, and I know that you are the only healing master, that Lord, you be the ultimate healing. Lord, we just pray for healing for that person. We pray for whatever they're going through in Jesus' name. Amen. All right. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask that, Lord, you keep Brother Kelly McCourt, Lord, in your loving arms, Lord, as he's dealing with high blood count, Lord. And Lord, we know that you can heal him of this blood count, Lord, as you've healed Peter, you've healed the woman of an issue of blood of 12 years, Lord, after she touched the hem of your garment, Lord, and you've healed Peter's mother-in-law of a fever, Lord. We know you can heal Brother Kelly McCourt, Lord, of his high blood count, Lord, that it'll be regulated, that nothing else will go wrong, Lord, that, Lord, you made these bodies, you know what they're doing, Lord, and that you can fix them and heal them in Jesus' name, Lord. We speak healing upon Brother Kelly McCourt in Jesus' name. Amen. You're in my prayers, buddy. I'll put you on my prayer list. First thing that I thought of when I thought I could get you off my mind. Say goodbye to the bottom, lose, kill, and drown. If I've done the things I ought to, it's killing time. Now as I sit by my daddy's bedside, the tears filled up the wrinkles on his face. As I held his withered hand, he smiled and whispered, "Son, I'm going to live in a bed. Thank you. break again. And a heart that will never break again. In childhood I heard all the heaven. I wondered if it could be true that there'd be sweet mansions eternal up there somewhere beyond the blue. I wondered if people really go there. Then one day sweet Jesus came in. Then I got a glimpse of heaven. In heaven eternal I'll spend. Heaven, heaven, I'm so glad to be old traveling on. Heaven, heaven, I'm so glad it's real. Now that I know of a heaven and Jesus eternal I'll spend, now I'm safe with the Savior. In heaven eternal I'll spend. Heaven, heaven, yes, I feel like traveling on. Heaven, heaven, I'm so glad it's real. Hey there, Carrie Jo, how are you this evening? Hey there, everybody, how are you? Well, I tell you, we've had a pretty couple of days. It's been pretty rainy this summer, but we have had some pretty couple of days. I've tried getting out walking, but it's been a little too warm. I usually go out walking during the day, which probably ain't a good idea, but, you know, it's me. But I go out walking, it'd be 80 degrees, and at night, guys, you come in, you know. You're roasting, and I just got to the point where I've been walking inside. If I'm going to walk during the day, because last night, I'm sure for those of you who see my nightly post, last night, Mom got 6 boxes of tomatoes to can, and they're 25 pounds each, and I got 4 boxes done last night in 3 hours, so I done 75, and by the time I got done with all 4 of them, I had 75 pounds, and by the time I got done with all of like the four boxes in 3 hours, I got 100 pounds done. And this evening, me and Dad got the rest of the 2 boxes done, and so it totaled up to 150 pounds. Up tomatoes. Now my mom's got the fun part. But you know, that's just the way it is, but it's well worth it, folks. Hard work is well worth it. The outcome, the effort, all of it's worth it. So yeah, that's what I've been up to the past couple of days. Tomatoes. But yeah. It's a good one. Let's see. Let's see where I can do this at. And I can do this song. I've been trying to figure out where I can do this at. It's kind of hard for me to figure out. Like this. Together, together, again. My tears have stopped falling. Cold, lonely. night had come to an end. The key to my heart castle to hide. You know which one I'm gonna do, Carrie J, don't you? I just go figure out what key to do it in. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. It's still a little too high. I'm trying to find it. I don't get the guitar out much. Only time I get it out is when I do live and when I do when I go play places, jam and stuff. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. Flip that thing up in G. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The cold, lonely night has come to an end. Let's see how. Still not right, is it? Maybe E. I may have to work on this, eh? Together again, my tears are top falling. The cold, lonely nights. There we go. I think I got it. I think I got it now. Woohoo! Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The cold, lonely nights have come to. Together again. Together again. My tears have stopped falling. The cold, lonely night has now come to an end. Buck Owens team. Oh goodness, okay. I found it, found the key. That's a good sign. Jesus Savior, pilot me. Other life impetuous sea, unknown wave before me roll, and while while I croak the fleeting breath. Let me lie against thy tomb with the waves around me roam, and beat to my soul. It's in thee, oh, keep me safe over there. Then comfort for me wrong. Then why lead to thy soul?
I think I got Rock of Ages mixed in with that one. good though. Let's see. Oh, I got a stretch to the 7th fret. I gotta play this in a G position. It's gonna take a while. Well, here we go.
I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. Everybody knows that I'm the newsboy of the town. You can hear me yelling morning star, running along the street. Got no hat up on my head, no shoes upon my feet. Sir, how I look, don't look at me and frown. I sell the morning paper, sir, my name is Jimmy Brown. I'm awful cold and hungry, sir, my clothes are mighty thin. I wander about from place to place, my daily news to win. My father died a drunkard, sir, I heard my mother say. I am helping mothers to the journey on my way. I've got nothing in heaven, sir, nothing in this world to lose. I'll get a place in heaven, sir, to sell the gospel news.
way of the town. You can hear me yelling, morning star, running along the street. Got no hat up on my head, no shoes upon my feet. Thank you, Mike. How are you, buddy? Are you still playing your guitar and writing songs? Y'all do such a good job on that. Your songs are wonderful. Before you take another step, there's something you should know. It's a little too high, isn't it? Before you take another step, there's something you should know about the years ahead and how they'll be. You'll have life of roses where roses never sooner or later. bright and shining city where the roses are in bloom. There's a mansion being built for me. It'll make me roll glory. It is waiting in the tomb, and I'll be a millionaire road to see. Have you talked with my Redeemer? Is your robe as white as snow? Do you have a blessing that has set you free? If you never had this blessing, there is something you should know. Sinner, you can be a millionaire with me. I've been working out in the rain. I've been working out in the rain. It's a little bit too, Thank you, Mike. I appreciate it. Thank you, Christina. I really appreciate y'all's enjoyment and enjoying of the music and songs. You know, Psalm 98 and 100 says, "Make a joyful noise to the Lord," and that's really that's what we're doing. You know, we're doing tonight, it's really a good thing to make a joyful noise to the Lord every time we get a chance. You know. I've been working out in the rain. I've been working out in the rain. I do a dirty old ball and chain. Oh dear mother, I be a little too high, ain't it? I figured it would be. Let's get back to G. Kidgy. I've been working out in the rain. I do a dirty old ball and chain. Oh dear mother, I'll come home some old day. Some sweet day they'll turn me loose from this dirty old calaboose. Oh dear mother, I'll come home some old day. Some old day. On the phone, she said, you're tired and alone. Y'all remember that one? Let me see if I can kick that off. Still love you. trouble me no more. I change the locks on my door. It's too late now and you will never change. And she said, you're just a Coca-Cola cowboy. You got an Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair. And you walk across my heart like it was Texas. Taught me how to say I just don't care. And you taught me how to say I just don't care. Good old Mel Tillis. Do you know what's amazing about Mel Tillis? Is he could sing a song and never stutter. Ain't that amazing? Now, He can talk and stutter, but I'm telling you, that man right there could sing his songs and not stutter. Now, Pam Tillis, his daughter, she does a good job, too. I have a friend who played for her. And, you know, really, I mean, she does a really good job at it. But she'll never, you know, their kids do a good job with the songs and stuff. And I love how they put their own little twist and their own little style in their music. But, you know, when they go sing their dad's or mom's songs, they can never replace them, though. I mean, that's just a fact of it. They can never replace their parents that became legendary. But, oh, I just, you know, oh, wow. It's amazing that he just, he stuttered when he talked, but when he sang, he never did. That's pretty amazing, ain't it? Let's see. I'm trying to find an F. Let's see here. Okay. F, E, okay. Hey, you know what, folks? I just had an old timer moment. I know where F is because that's where I play my song at when the battle there gets reward. And, yeah. Right, there's F. Senior moment. Hey, goodness. Let's see. Brother apart from the Savior today. Risk not your soul for the things that decay. Oh, if today God called you away, what would you do in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today God calls you away, in exchange for your soul. far from the Savior today. Risk not your soul for a thing that decays. Oh, if today God's calling you, exchange for your soul, what would you give? What would you give? What would you give? Exchange for your soul. Oh, if today let me start that again. I had the timing off. I had the rhythm off. Let me start that again. Thank you, Kathy. Brother, upon from the Savior. Risking your soul for the thing that decays. Oh, if today God should call you away, oh, what would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, what would you give? Change for your soul. a lover, there's no doubt. I'm going to town right now to find out where she's at. If I cannot have her all settled, tell me why, man. So I'll get on the altar pike and I'm going to ride. I'm going to leave this town till you decide which one you want the most. Put my blue stars on me. I'm gonna trade my old Ford for an old. I might get all drunk up, trade it for a rope. One thing I know for sure, I'll always be blue. There ain't no way to get drunk enough to stop by loving you. So I'm gonna get on the old turnpike and I'm gonna ride. I'm gonna leave this town till you decide which one you want the most. Which one you want the most, old Possum Jones and me? Milwaukee, here I come, Nashville, Tennessee.
That's a good one. Milwaukee, here I come, from Nashville, Tennessee.
I'm telling you, folks, that's a good tune out there. Of course, there's a lot of good tunes out there. But precious Lord, take my hand. Lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Is that it? Let's see. At the cafe down at the corner, with a lost look on his face, there's no mules to plow, ain't no fields to plow. He's looking for one now, with a little loud play, and no farm in these days. At the cafe down at the corner, with a lost look on his face, the fields to plow. He's looking for one now. Just a little wild place. He said, no, no, no. Neither does Paul these days. And the coffee is cold, and he's 15 years old, and he just can't find a better way. At the cafe down at the corner, with a lost look on his face, there's no fields to plow. He's busting tables now. Good, you're 2-year-old. What's that? That's good. You're starting them to like gospel at early. Let's see. Precious Lord, take my hand. Leave me on. Let me stand. I am tired. I am weak. I am worn. Yeah, I can do that for you, Christina. I'm glad that thrills me to death. Tickles me to death. Your 2-year-old loves that song. I just that fills my heart with joy. Okay. Seriously, it does. I don't say it's a G major, but I'm. Precious Lord, precious Lord, take mine, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. I'll bring it down too. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Thank you. precious Lord, take my hand. I think that's in three, is it in three quarter? I'll have to look because I... I ain't sure if it's in three quarter, bro. Take my hand. Sorry, it's taking so long. Just trying to find the key. Let's see if it says if it's in three quarter. It doesn't really say. Here we go, hang on that. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. That's exactly what I thought. Okay. Sorry, Kristen. I'll do it. Precious Lord, take my hand. Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am alone. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord. Lead me home. When my way grows drear, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, hear my cry, hear my call, hold my hand. Lest I fall, take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. When the darkness appears and the night draws near and the day is past and gone. At the river I stand, guide my feet, hold my hand, take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. Precious Lord,
take my hand. Lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home.
Here you go. I'm telling you, that is a gorgeous song request. Thank you for the request, and I'm glad your two-year-old loves it. It's a wonderful, wonderful song. You know, that reminds me of, I love them old hymns, you know. We are going down the valley one by one. When the worries of the weary day are done, one by one the cares of earth shall ever pass. We will go down the valley breaks at last. Oops. It's a good song. Well, folks, we're almost in September. Thursday will be September the 1st. Hard to believe. But let's see what we can do. I am weak, but thou art strong. Keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long. It's a little too high for me, so I'm just gonna let it be. I wasn't C. I have to move that down to B flat. I don't want a B flat. But, you know, sometimes I have to be flat in order to get corrected by the Savior. I am weak, but thou art strong. Walking close to thee, let it be, dear Lord, let it be. My feeble life is o'er. if I falter, Lord, who cares? Who with me my burden shares? None but thee, dear Lord, none but thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. That's a good old gospel song. And I always got the request for, and I wasn't stuttering here. I always get the request for who will sing for me, over at Ward Road Free Will Baptist Church, you know. And, I always got the request for that one, so I'll do it. And that kind of holds a special place in my heart, too. I sing for my friend as this cold hand I sing when I reach my journey's end. Who will sing for me? Gather round and look down on me. Will they turn and walk away? Or will they sing one song for me? I wonder who will sing. Sing one song for me. So I'll sing till the end. Twist, twist, twist. Let's see. I believe my steps are growing wearier each day. Still I've got a journey on my mind. Lord, this whole world has ceased to make me want to stay. My one regret is leaving you behind. And if it proves to be His will that I am first across, somehow I have a feeling it will be. When it comes your time, likewise don't you feel lost, for I will be the first one that you'll see. I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be waiting, growing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, we'll rise up with a shout and go running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. Labored as we labored hard to earn our meager fare, it's brought us trembling hands and failing eyes. So I'll just rest here on the shore, turn my eyes away. When I look, then I'll see paradise. 'Cause I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be waiting, growing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and come running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be waiting, growing pictures in the sand. When I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and go running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. Good song too. Far side banks of Jordan. He was born in Illinois, Midwest farmer's son. Black land of the European, where the kickin' grows. Square mile of golden corn kept his fancy fed. Black coal keep us warm. And a river up here. He was hot in the summer, cold in the winter, but his work never done. He had a voice like thunder, arms like timber, I was proud of his son. But if there's a farm in heaven, I know he's there sleeping now. And if that ain't where he's living, he's got the devil on. Well, it takes a different kind of man to make a living from the earth. What you reap is what you sow. Ain't always what it's worth. I remember midnights when you could bear standing, sore back, but he's alright. In mama's healing hands, he was hot in the summer, cold in the winter, but his work never done. He had a voice like thunder, arms like timber. I was proud of his son. But if there's a farm in heaven, I know he's there sleeping now. And if that ain't where he's living, he's got the devil on the folks. I'm going to do a couple more here, and I'm going to sign off. Thank y'all for joining me here on this fine Monday evening. And next Monday, when I, Lord willing, if I'm on here, it will be September. Hard to believe, ain't it? Well, ain't it? It's hard to believe. A few more months, and it'll be Christmas, Thanksgiving, Christmas. Golly, mid time's going by quicker than a rabbit. A jackrabbit. Oh, goodness. Anyway, dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for another wonderful evening, Lord. We thank you for being with us, Lord, in your presence, Lord. We know we are safe. We know some money wants us that he that dwelleth in the place of the Most High is safe in the secret place of the Almighty. And Father, we know that in Psalm 91, and Father, we can rest assured in your love and your that you'll hide us in the sacred place. And Father, I thank you for allowing me to be a blessing, to be a joy, to make a joyful noise to you this evening, Lord. And I pray others receive the blessing from the music, Lord. Receive the blessing from the laughter, Lord. Receive the blessing from the fellowship, Father. And Lord, I just pray that as we go along this week, that you'll be with all the friends, family, Lord. You'll even be with the school kids, Lord, and the teachers and faculty, Lord, to protect them from all harm and evil that this world has come to. Father, we see that perilous times are coming. Father, if your time is coming, then Father, we need to be ready. And Father, I just pray for the lost tonight that they'll be saved, that they may hear a song tonight, Father, that may touch them, Lord, or that may allow them to be saved, Lord, to call upon you and to invite you into their heart, Father, for that is what you're waiting on, Father. You'll see them in the rapture, and Lord, I pray that, Father, as we go along through the week, I pray that you'll take care of all everybody's anxiety, Father. And as long as we cast our care upon you, Father, for you care for us, and Father, and we pray that we put all our finances, our health, and all the other issues upon you, Father, and just thank you for our many blessings, Lord, and be thankful for what we've got, Lord, and what's given to us, and we know all good things come from above, Lord, so we know that it comes from you. And Father, we just thank you for each and every blessing, Lord. The food, the simplest things, the food on our table, the shoes on our feet, the roof over our head, and a place to sleep. And Father, we thank you just for everything that you've given. And Father, everything that you continue to give, Lord, and every day that we wake up to have a purpose upon this earth to do your work for you, Father, to do the will of the Father, and to be able to know that you have a purpose for us, Lord, and your plans for us are bigger than anything we can imagine. Lord, plans to prosper us and not to harm us. And Lord, Jeremiah 29:11 says that, Father, and we know in your word, Lord, that we can hold your words into our heart, Lord, and we be blessed. And Lord, we just need to pray for those that are lost, and to pray for those that are following with the evil world, Father, that they'll repent of their sins, Lord, and turn from their wicked ways, and they'll heal their land, Father. And Lord, in Chronicles 7:14, Father, and I just pray that, Lord, 1 Chronicles 7:14, Lord, I just pray that, Lord, it's what we'll see. Lord, I see miracles and healings happening every day, Lord, and I just I just give you praise, and Father, for each and every one. And Father, I just pray for healing for those that need it, for comfort for the broken heart and contrite spirit, Lord. And I just pray that you'll forgive me where I fall short and where I fail you, Lord. And Lord, help us to forgive our debtors and the ones that sin against us, Father. For we know that if we don't forgive our brothers our sins, that our Father in heaven will not forgive our sins, Father. So help, Lord, help us to be the servant you want us to be, Lord, in Jesus' name. Lord, I just pray that you'll be with us the rest of this week and protect us, give us comfort and peace that only you can give, Father. And Lord, I just, let's give you the praise, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. All right. I have a friend who walks beside me all along a weary way, and as old as I desire, he's there to show the way. Help me, Lord, bear my burden. Help me, Lord. Folks, God bless you, and Lord willing, I'll see you next Monday.